Okay, just two more steps to the left. Oh, one to the right. Take it back now, y'all.
Izzy.
Okay. And now.
Oh, a community garden?
Ta-da!
What do you think?
We knew you've been hoping to build something like this forever.
So we made it happen.
A little helping hoof for the pony who helps all of us to be better.
I'm... so grateful for all of you.
You turned into an alicorn again.
I know, but this time it feels different. I think I can only transform into an alicorn when I feel like I'm truly helping some pony, because that's my best self.
So you can't just do it for any reason. It has to mean something special. Fascinating.
Pip, did you mean to post this? Because it's hilarious!
Yep, Sparky found a way to show me that it isn't always about being perfect. It's about being true to yourself.
We like you for who you are, Pip. And you all like me for who I am, no matter what kind of pony I am. And I know I can change the world with that.
Hey, where's Sparky?
Sparky!
Totally forgot.
And that one's gone viral, too.
What can I say? It's ouch! Ow! What? Sparky, enough with the apples already.